movie. Our next movie is named Nadine, which is the name of a feisty Texas beauty queen played by Kim Basinger. The movie's a comedy starring Basinger as a small-town sex bomb who allows a photographer to take some daring photographs of her, and she then wants to get him back. It sounds a little bit like the Vanessa Williams story. In the movie, Basinger is in the process of breaking up with her husband, played by Jeff Bridges. He wants a divorce, but she wants him to help steal back those photographs.
All right, what's the deal?
I'd just like you to run a little errand with me, that's all.
Of course, their whole plan goes completely wrong. First, they find the photographer's dead body. Then the police almost catch them at the scene of the crime.
Officer, am I glad to see you. There's a very suspicious-looking character running around out there. I was just on my way back in to tell my wife to call the police, and I must have got in the wrong place by mistake. Honey, don't do that.
Run for it!
Now, why did you have to do something like that? I was doing just that.
The plot thickens. It involves secret plans to make lots of money off of Texas highways, and Rip Torn does his usual expert job of playing a down-home sleazebag.
Let's just have a little talk here.
All right, boys. If I was you, I'd hit for high ground.
This is the kind of goofball comedy where they always put the love scenes in the most dangerous places.
Darling, if I don't make it...
I don't talk like that.
But if anything should happen...
Please don't talk like that.
I love you. I always have, always will.
Damn it. If I'd known you was going to quit on me like this, I wouldn't have fell in love with you to start with.
Nadine has all the ingredients for a great comedy, but it has one problem for any comedy, and that was I didn't laugh very much. It's hard to put my finger on just what went wrong, though. Jeff Bridges is one of the best comic actors among Hollywood leading men, and Kim Basinger does a good job here of creating a beautiful Texas goofball, and the movie was directed by Robert Benton, who made another Texas movie named Places in the Heart that a lot of people liked, but the whole movie seemed flat to me. One scene after another failed to find any kind of real comic energy, and finally, it was just a case of everybody marching through a complicated plot. Now, it's a funny thing about comedy, and this is not going to be a real brilliant statement, Gene, but if you don't laugh, you don't laugh.
Well, and I didn't laugh. I was bored silly by it, and these are a couple of my favorite actors, particularly Bridges, who I think is just far underrated, and I think he's a tremendous talent. But I found them bored. They seemed to be bored by the complicated plot that spun them through. The most refreshing presence was Rip Torn, who came in there and had some joy. I didn't believe the love story, not for a minute. Her final speech there at the end is as phony, as written phony. The script is wrong. She wouldn't talk that way if she's a Texas goofball. That's a speech that's concocted for some kind of script. I didn't buy them in characters at all. I fault them. I fault the script.
It was a big disappointment.
We both dislike Nadine with Jeff Bridges and Kim Basinger. Disappointing. Two thumbs down.